10. If you're reading this, it is because I have a personal request that you record this video or download it and upload your responses. Please put your, if you would like to appear in the video, in the upper right-hand corner. The first question that I have is, what if the previous source of inspiration in random? My second question is, what do you consider to be your base culture? Third question is, what do you find to be the most fourth question was, what are you more afraid of? And fifth question is, what type of music have the girls included you in the journey? Sixth question is, who wants to go? Would you like to carry or be with me? My seventh question is, what has kind of become common with feeling new food? And eighth question is, what do you feel with? My biggest source of inspiration in my life is the fact that I have to. The biggest source would be coming from my grandmother. She taught me a lot of money. My biggest accomplishment would be being a mother. What I find the most challenging to do is asking for help. I am most afraid of the feeling or not being wanted. What type of music do I enjoy? I enjoy rock, electronica, pretty wide variety of music. What type of vehicle is my favorite? To be honest, it was a 1967 Chevy Camaro tub, but my ex had one. So now I'm rethinking. There's probably one that I like, but I have an idea for a 67, but kind of like a donk, like a Suburban, one of the old school styles of Suburbans, but more like a Hellcat. Just to be adventurous. My biggest fear is, I suppose, failing in life. So, a little deep, and it's a little personal, but I would like to know. Well, actually, I do want to know one more question. What is your favorite video game? My favorite video game right now, I would have to say Infinite. Halo Infinite is very, very dear to my heart, but Anthem's pretty well to play. If you don't this to upload a video. I will not be insulted, but I would like to know. Thank you for watching. Do you like my content, subscribe? If not, have a good day.